Looney Tunes is an American animated comedy short film series produced by Warner Bros. From 1930 to 1969, along with an accompanying series, Merrie Melodies, during the golden age of American animation. The two series introduced Bugs Bunny, Daffy Duck, Porky Pig, Elmer Fudd, Sylvester, Tweety, Granny, Yosemite Sam, the Tasmanian Devil, Marvin the Martian, Wile E. Coyote, Road Runner, Pepé Le Pew, Foghorn Leghorn, Speedy Gonzales and many other cartoon characters. Looney Tunes were initially produced by Leon Schlesinger and animators Hugh Harmon and Rudolph Ising from 1930 to 1933. Schlesinger assumed full production from 1933 until selling his studio to Warner Bros. In 1944. The Looney Tunes name was inspired by Walt Disney's musical cartoon series, Silly Symphonies. The shorts initially showcased musical compositions whose rights were held by Warner's music publishing interests through the adventures of cartoon characters such as Bosco and, after losing him, Buddy. However, the animation studio gained a higher profile after it brought in directors Tex Avery and Chuck Jones and voice actor Mel Blanc in the mid-1930s. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.